And flag and bomb, Halo 2, classic. Welcome back to another YouTube slash Twitch stream. We got Flag and Bomb, Halo 2 Classic. That's the title of the video. Halo 2 Classic, Flag and Bomb. What am I supposed to say? Let's do this like Brock Lesnar? No. Not doing that. No. No. You are people. A person. No, but that's only one person that wants that. No. Multi-flag. So there's two flags, obviously.
Capture the flag.
I gotta change the stand control center. This forget the kill.
Flag taken. Flag taken.
Doesn't sound like a good idea.
Flag taken. Flag captured.
What? No. No. That's just dumb luck. All it was. Of course not.
Flag returned.
What's the last thing I watched? Oh yes, Digimon Adventure. Which is just a retelling of the original story. Uh-huh. then there's freaking Digimon Tri-Adventure where they're all in college or whatever. They're all older. Which I've seen like six episodes of that. But yeah, the most recent thing that I watched was Digimon Adventure. And then obviously I watched One Piece, but that was the epic. That was what I watched before Digimon. I mean, One Piece is great. Yes, we already went through this.
Flag return.
Pretty sure, yeah.
Captured. Game over.
Ha ha ha!